Olha o Brasil chegando, bola esticada pro Gabigol dentro da área, empata, bate pra cima, defendeu o goleiro. Cadê o juizão, hein? Vamos ver de novo, passa em profundidade, o Gabigol se mandou canhotinha na bola. Claramente a defesa do goleiro Emmanuel.
E o Hernan falava exatamente sobre a primeira convocação do Rodrigo Dourado e do Thiago Maia. É a posição mais em aberto nesse grupo de jogadores.
Autoriza o árbitro, o Alisson bateu direto, mergulha Daniel Emmanuel e defendeu. A bola quase escapa, ele puxa, volta a ter o domínio, o goleiro da Nigéria. Entregou para o Gabriel Jesus, bate na defesa, devolveu para o Gabigol, rodou bonito, saiu do gol, Emmanuel para pegar. Olha o cruzamento na área, pintou o gol de cabeça do Gabigol, mergulhou o Emmanuel e defendeu. De fundo, cruzamento, o Alisson de cabeça, tapinha do Emmanuel, tira a zaga, quase de novo. A bola esticada pelo lado direito, se manda o Alisson. Vem Brasil, passou Fabinho, passou, recebeu, bateu direto, Emmanuel pegou. Olha a bola do Dória pro Clayton, jogada que veio do banco de reservas, hein? Tá aí o Zeca, balançou o corpo e canetou, levantou, toque de cabeça, Daniel Emmanuel pegou. Andréas de longe, tapinha do Yusuf. Bola de segurança do goleiro da Nigéria, que pancada do Andréas.
Time goes to the back of the area, headed back into the danger zone and cleared by Emmanuel Daniel. It was Vargas who played it back across the box. Daniel having to make a sharp save away to his left-hand side, but now it's Honduras's turn.
They have some height in Germany. Can they exploit it on this free kick? Further man at the far post. Maybe they can. Good save by Daniel from Bender. Lars Bender. Cuts in Gnabry, a good strike and well saved.
That's what he can do if he's given a little bit of space. Always going to go inside, taking the chance to wrong foot Ginter, and that was on its way in. It wasn't far past the post anyway.
Change in the angle of attack. This one's going to swing in towards the keeper, and the keeper comes to punch, and he gets the decision from the referee. Interference on the keeper. Let's have a look. Oh, there you go, Weber. It's gone against Weber for trying to block Daniel's route through. There.
You can't hide when you do that straight in front of the transpire, but no doubt Denmark will ride that to fine line. And
oh, what a reaction save from Emmanuel Daniel. The header coming in from Frederik Borsting. And it almost paid off. It was route one stuff. Jonsson with the ball forward, Borsting with the header, and Emmanuel Daniel does well.
Does very well. Felt the defender may win the aerial battle, but he didn't, and then had to backtrack.
And Larsson floats it to the far side. Gomez! Another great save by Emmanuel Daniel. That's three excellent saves the Nigerian keeper has made.
And the quality of the set piece, outstanding. Gomez in between players, made good contact with the header, directed it on target. He was dipping in as well. And Daniel just flinging the body and coming up with a third athletic save in the half.
Gomez, another really long throw. Keeper shouts and then, well, almost gets into a mess with Sadiq Umar. It was a big, loud shout. Umar tried to get out the way, but in doing so, just got in the way. And it comes,
And well, it's an unconventional save from Emmanuel Daniel, but it's effective. He's got...
Danish players onside, he saw it very late.
Wow, there's unmarked, isn't it? Skov in the middle is totally unmarked. Oh, he should do better there. No one had picked him up. He was unmarked in the centre of the goal.
Sometimes.
Just crowded out there, Nigeria. Selke, who was onside, shot on goal. Keeper went down very early there.
Yeah, he got round very well, didn't he? Just didn't quite get the
corner for the Germans.
That's well taken by Daniel. He'll look to get everyone up and running. But...
A little flip from Kuroki. Deep ball across, and here's a chance, a great save. And you just get to the rebound.
Do not... What Japan are capable of. They love these intricate moves, and it was a great cross deep. Everyone had lost sight of Oshima, who came in with a fantastic volley. Technically, that is a very tough thing to execute. He did it well, and another good save from the Nigerian goalkeeper.
To do the same here. Going forward, headed back across, goal! Just about claimed by Daniel.
Was on him there. Last thing that Nigeria wanted was concede again early after going further ahead. But Asano has just joined Kuroki up front, and that's going to present a different problem for the Nigerians. Now they have to defend against two strikers, and how the centre-backs deal with that will be very important. How the midfield controls that area just...
Wonderful opportunity now. What can Senegal do here? The cross comes back, the driving header, downwards it goes. But it all came from that wonderful through ball. That was very slick indeed. Referee says carry on. Oh, that's not bad effort at all. Second, and the follow-up, is it going in? Oh no, it's just gone wide. Oh, that should have been goal number three for Mali. But the first effort was just...
Nigeria keeper has a defence to sort. An in-swinging corner, dangerous. And the deflection, tipped back over the bar, another corner. Emmanuel saw his defence capitulate against Mali in the second half. Two cheap goals conceded. Alert goalkeeping. Lovely back heel. Bambo trying to find his way through. Bambo goes for goal with the first shot on target. Ends up being a tame one. Daniel Emmanuel still did well to get down and hold the ball. A lovely back heel that from Karaba. And Bambo just very right-footed, trying to steer the ball into the far corner.